In the Bible, God put Job to the test. In this episode, Job takes on the form of a woman named Jem, while the part of God is played by a race of beings known as the Vians. The theme of testing one's worthiness is constant throughout Star Trek. It also runs through our own lives. We're tested in school, by our teachers, by our various governing bodies, and even our loved ones. We're tested for hearing, reflexes, intelligence, knowledge, even typing speed. Although the stakes don't come any higher than in the Empath, I hate to think of what life would be like if I couldn't pass my driving test. Catherine Hayes, who plays the empath, Jem, does not utter a single word during this episode. Through her facial expressions and bodily gestures, she was able to convey an incredible amount of compassion and understanding. At times, you're not going to believe this until you see it, there are virtually no sets used. This helped with the slashed production budgets. Actually, this episode has a lot in common with an Outer Limits episode called Nightmare. That show also highlighted the hardships that aliens had put Earthlings through and contained sets that were extremely minimal. And interestingly, both Nightmare and The Empath were directed by the same person, John Erman. The members of the Enterprise crew are familiar with the trials and tribulations of being put to the test, and they aren't always given a clue as to what the stakes are and why they're being tested. Unlike real life, our crew always seem to pass the test. Maybe that's why the audience loved the show.